Five ways to live a happier life. Living a life we enjoy living comes from the proper choices we make, the positive thoughts we hold in our minds, and the ways we act and react to the outside world. Our lives will always be full of challenges, unwelcome situations, and stressful events. The level of happiness we perceive in our lives, it has a lot to do with the meanings we give and the feelings we internalize to each of these stressful moments. The good news is, we can all improve our lives by choosing to do much of what we do in a certain way, so we can improve the odds of filling our days with elevating experiences and uplifting personal choices. We are happier when we are doing the things our hearts and minds desire the most. By implementing certain changes that are within our reach, we instantly enrich our lives and design a happier and more satisfying lifestyle. Here are five things we can do to improve our lives. 1. Wake up early. We'll be pleasantly surprised to find out how much better our days become by waking up early. Waking up earlier than we're used to provides us with the opportunities to meditate, exercise, eat healthier, and lower our levels of stress from our usual morning rushing routines. By waking up early, we get to enjoy some quiet personal time, which we can then use to prioritize our daily goals and become more productive as we form a habit of planning our strategies and course of action of anything that requires our attention. How many minutes do we need? It's a personal choice. An extra 30 minutes to our mornings will certainly make a significant shift. Giving ourselves 2 hours, phenomenal changes to our lives will begin to take place within a very short period of time. 2. Practice new and different types of exercises and hobbies. Exercising goes without saying. One of the most beneficial activities we can all do to improve our health, overall looks, and positive feelings and well-being. There are so many sports and hobbies most of us have not yet tried or experienced. There's a world of exercise routines out there that are very different from our usual habits. We could try scuba diving, parasailing, mountain climbing, tai chi, salsa dancing, yoga, and Pilates. The goal is to choose a combination of sports and exercise activities that bring anticipated excitement into our daily lives. And this enjoyment, it enhances and fills our souls with pleasure by doing and practicing something completely new. 3. Treat everyone with kindness, friendliness, and goodwill. Our lives are busy with work, school, family, and 1,000 other things that come our way every single day. Being kind, friendly, and good-willed with everyone we come in contact with might just be one of those things we often overlook whenever our schedules are full and time seems limited to us. Making time to appreciate gestures, greetings, and acknowledging someone else's presence is a satisfying and gratifying choice we can all make. Let's find sparks of joy and happiness by being conscious and aware and deciding to be warm and welcoming to our fellow human beings. 4. Spend more quality time with significant others, family members, and true friends. Not everyone we meet is destined to become a serious relationship or a genuine friendship. Not everyone in our surroundings holds our interest for us to want to spend time with them. But having the bad habit of making ourselves unavailable or constantly not accepting invitations from close friends, partners, or failing to attend family occasions, it may only be preventing us from experiencing more joy and happiness in our lives. Life has a lot more meaning when we are not alone. If we are always working so hard on reaching our destinations and objectives, that in the process we forget that if no one is there to welcome us, accompany us, or cheer us on until our arrival, it may all turn out to be a very empty and dissatisfying journey. It's a much better feeling celebrating birthdays, holidays, and special occasions in the company of a loving partner, a caring friend, or close family members. Dining out, long weekends, shopping sprees, and movies are much more fulfilling when we're with a special someone. So for us to have loved ones present in our lives with whom we can share our thoughts, opinions, and the ways we feel, we need to strengthen those bonds. And we need to put in the effort of spending more time with the people we care for, appreciate, and love. 5. Earn an income from something you love doing that satisfies your needs, wants, and basic desires. In the arena of life, earning an income that facilitates and helps us obtain a lifestyle where we can experience peace, joy, and happiness is something we can all strive to achieve. Finding a profession, vocation, or enterprise we love doing provides us with the energy and enthusiasm to want to wake up early each and every morning, craving to make a difference in our lives and for all those around us. Performing satisfying and fulfilling work plays a significant role in us feeling happy, rising from being able to choose the things we want to work on, the people we desire to work with, and the ways of how we want things done. When we appropriately benefit from our efforts and accomplishments coming from the work we perform, we give more of ourselves and give more to the world as we pursue our dreams and aspirations. Every action starts with a thought. If when we see rainfall, we see an opportunity to feel water caress our skin, instead of thinking we're gonna get wet, this positive and optimistic attitude is what helps us achieve more satisfying results from anything we do in life. We often feel negative emotions whenever something important is missing in our lives. Our job is to find those missing pieces and start filling in the void. We all have inside of us everything we need to live a happier and more successful life. What we might sometimes forget is that to live a happier life, full of wonderful and long-lasting memories, we need to get in touch with that power and apply it to all the areas of our lives with focus, purpose, and intent. By changing our ideas, thoughts, and interpretations of life, we change any present situations, past perceptions, and future outcomes. Having a positive mindset and doing certain things in a certain way opens up the door to a brighter, more abundant, and more joyful lifestyle. Thank you for watching our video to the end. If you haven't yet shared, liked, and subscribed to our channel, go ahead and do that right now. Become a patron by clicking on the link below and share with our community the parts of our video you enjoyed the most. Click on the notification bell, and we will see you back again on our next video. Cheers!